Problem 1. 8 plus 2.
That's easy for me.
21.